I was like a ninja in the man on the street, if you recall. I was kind of a total ninja, and I had asked for that, so that was a good one. I also enjoyed when I got to be crazy with Alan Tudyk. Those were awesome episodes. What was my character? What was her name? No, not Whiskey. It was this the crazy one with Alan Tudyk. I don't know. I had like the thing. I'll Google myself and get back to you. I'm sorry, but you'll know the one if you know the show. And then how's college? I've taken the semester off because we had a lot of work to do with Geomania. We're also producing our Maplethorpe movie still, and in production in June. And the movie's going to be going over to Albania, and I asked them to come and present it there. And I'm also leading a trip. Some of you may be familiar with our organization, Thrive Gulu. Thank you if you've donated or retweeted or supported, but I'm leading my first trip to Uganda next month without Mama Judy. Awesome. And, so I took the semester off, but my freshman year, is a 34-year-old freshman last year. I'm not trying to brag, but they got 4.0. And, hey, thank you. No, I'm kind of a super nerd. And I went to the university that my mother taught at for 47 years, so she like knew my professors, and I was really obsessive about not